So Martin, for this third season that starts shooting next month, are you starting from scratch like you're doing with the cast, or are you redressing kind of the same sets you had before?
A bit of both, because the story has moved on a great deal. I shouldn't talk too much about it because I want there to be some surprises for you. But when you've got a new cast, you kind of want to see them in a familiar environment. So there will be the familiar environment of, you know, sort of sets that I like to think have become part of the grammar of the show, like the Queen's bedroom and Philip's bedroom, and the way they're connected. They seem to me to be very much, every director went to those and kind of staged scenes in them and made frames within doorways and things. So they've all worked terribly well. And there'll be lots of other things as well, all about Buckingham Palace locations as well. We're returning to them. So you will see a new Queen in familiar surroundings. But the story is moving around so much that we won't be spending too much time in those.
Now tell me about being an Oscar and an Emmy voter. You've won both. Yeah. What is it that you're looking for when you judge other shows and their production design?
Well, I'm a great advocate of not showing off. And once an art director, a new art director I was working with, asked me the question, and I could not answer it, but I came up with some really smart answer. He asked me, what's the secret of good design? And I just said, knowing when to stop. But that was after a bit of thought. And I think it is all about not showing off. It is all about sort of, because, you know, you want somebody, you want the face of Claire Foy. That's what people have really come to see. To be a part of that picture. So you don't want your picture to overwhelm what you're looking at. So yeah, it's a balance. It's a fine balance because you secretly want to really show off, but you know that it's not appropriate to the story sometimes.
All right, thanks very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.